view here after my trimming. Had to check it out with a crane. As of 3 days ago, you would not be able to see anything at all. Right through here, or right through there. Q09 was just here to go around the Y down the Conrail connection, but the pilot man from Conrail this time didn't show up. So, my, isn't that a shame? They're going to have to go the regular way. With the sun shining brightly this morning, it gets you a better feel for that brand new double track main line at Willow Creek. Plan 31 is now in effect, Q209, which has been here for almost 2 hours, is now going back to Conrail again. Who's sitting down there on track one. We'll cross over from track one to track two and around the Conrail connection as there is now a CSX pilot already here waiting. Q386. Sounds like CN power. But it's not. Number 43 to match this last two digits of this unit number is now in effect. From Conrail to CSX to Conrail and now back to CSX. And they've only got 45 minutes to go before this train dies, so it's not going anywhere. Yeah, I love this when this happens. So after spending an hour and a half down here, going by the campground anyway. Brad says this is a hot one. See, we're back to the one engine mode again on all these CSX trains. Yeah, I thought I was in Cartersville for a minute there, seeing that 130. Welcome to the city of Howell. Wow, but it's not a street sign at the edge of town. It's actually on a Tuscola and Saginaw Bay locomotive. What? A high hood unit? With dynamic brakes? It's an NS. XNS. What do you think of that, Steve? Been looking for this one for the last 4.5 years. A picture in Rail Pace a year and a half ago showed this unit to have no CSX on the nose, and nobody ever knew what the rear was. It was retired at one time and brought back to life, and I can see now when they did, they got a CSX on the nose, which is good, but we'll see what it's got on the back. Both ends, but no CSX rear.
The last time I videoed this unit was fresh out of the paint shop in Baldwin, Florida.
This wasn't last night, as last night he had 5 GP38-2s. That was after dark. This is not a new CP rail train, but it's Q260.